see they were actually recording right now. Of course, all this stuff is a pan tilt. If it stops, just close the door and open it and hit the button again.
Okay, got it.
That's all right. Yeah. And of course, the zoom and stuff. I just zoom it back and just let it run. And it'll run for, we've probably got 248 minutes, how long that is,
okay.
4 hours.
So I would say let's, I'll hit the start button around 11:15.
Whatever you want.
People are just.
And when we were showing up, so we were like, well, let's go by Brian's office. And
yeah.
But it was like 10 a.m. And so we changed the GPS. And then we did like a little loopy loop around 35 and 30. Yeah. And got a little turnaround.
Billy had
to. He's
a great guy.
Then we got all the way over there.
It's a competition. It's traffic.
That's true.
It was really because the GPS was convinced there was a road there.
There wasn't.
Yeah.
It wasn't anymore. Okay. Kept saying, you go this way with this road, and you look, and you're like,
that was fine. I've actually seen that. Andrew, there's plenty of drinks and water. Yeah, it's crazy. Now, for me, my commute, 17 miles one way, jump on 35, play about the car.
You work in Dallas?
Yeah, I work in Dallas.
Okay.
Yeah. Do the reverse, going home.
Yeah. That's what I do.
I got a bunch of time.
Round trip.
Round or one way?
No, that's one way.
One way?
Yeah. 11 miles. No highways. All interstate, 22 lights.
22 lights.
15 minutes.
There you go.
The fastest is 15 minutes. It takes 25 if you
pretty
get a prime.
My drive speed goes from anywhere from too damn fast to stop. Okay. All of that, just see it now.
So
there's corridors, you know.
Anyway, well,
it's good. Now, maybe she picked up a job very close to the house. It's 3 miles away, but she's not good at it now.
What's your
name? She's a medical assistant for a general practitioner. She's got the depth of an office. I don't know how many doctors are running there. She's pretty big. And I got 5A, 5B, 5C, and each 5 is like 4 people per. I don't know. It's a bunch of people per doctor.
Just because you like to move around? Or?
Yeah.
You like that? Yeah.
Set it up on those things back there.
And this
yes.
Big But with that, you have to report. So, oh my God, while the fernie on fire,
all right,
you have the blaze
and
gas.
Before you jump through the fernie,
put that on fire. So, my clients are, I didn't think what the department's called, but the department that takes care of that. So, they get what's called a compendium document. To do this, they got it between the ages 18 and 65, and my dad is with that. All of these criteria. So they give, so then they write specifications of how we address it. Okay, we'll take these from the clinics, we'll take these populations, this is how you figure all of this up. And then of course there's diagnosis codes, and these are easily 1500 of these codes. You know. And so then that goes to the programmer. There, it comes to me as an independent, and I do the three-way check. I check against what the government wants, I check it against what they say, how it's going to be done, and that program. And some of the rules are crazy. It's like, oh, okay, you know, let's just use this diabetic foot thing. It has to be a visit, and you have to be of this age group at the beginning of the. And then there will be another one of shots for kids, right? What's that called? Immunization for kids. Well, they got to be at the age of 13 whenever they got their last immunization, you know. Or there's another group that's, oh, you have to be in this age group at the end of the year. So that's always a common mistake that they'll get their ages right. Another one. You know, a human has to key punch in all of these, you know, X198-45 numbers. And as I said, there's hundreds of these in this program. You take the best key punch out ever, and they're shooting 80-90%. So I can go through their program, pull those numbers off the government site, and compare it to their list, and go, oh, missed one, oh, dyslexia one, oh, you know. All of this is challenged by Medicare and Medicaid, you know.
Somebody else will do it.
Yeah, someone else will do it. And if you don't have it right, they want their money. And the money is in production. You can't go to get it done. So it's,
keep trying. Where's the other one?
Chrissy has her.
Oh, now I've seen that picture on Facebook.
We got her on last week. She could not wait to spend her birthday. Of course, she played it off like.
Yeah, I'm gonna go help them.
I had to go help Chrissy. I'm sure she's gonna be making me do dishes every day. How do you see her on the side?
So that's, yeah.
Here's where all gets big.
They are all about the enjoyment now.
You don't like it? Grab a cup of this. Smallest one in the team, took her out.
I got that big, then, huh?
Yeah.
It's a little black.
Beautiful.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, yeah.
He's not a good suit. Yeah.
Nope, you ready to go?
Oh, yeah. Can I do it?
I'm gonna hold the door, we're gonna take it there.
How you doing, sir? I was gonna ask you, do you need anything else?
Your what?
Yeah.
I just got the real shirt on. I listened.